What, you put a more powerful battery in it?
Yeah.
Wow, Kev, that's awesome.
Well, let's go by full speed.
What's the range on that thing?
They say about as far as you can see.
Oh my gosh, really?
I don't know, I wouldn't want to test it. Christina did with my first
time.
Yep. Never got to fly that again. Yeah, I lose it quickly.
Go by fast and low. Oh no.
Cover your ears.
And it's a glider. A really powerful but small electric motor. And the motor actually generates a lot of heat. He said it's 85 degrees inside the plane.
Yeah.
Probably more now. Now it's 105 degrees inside the plane.
Wow.
Because of the heat from that little motor.
Bring him towards me, Kevin. To bring him towards me so I could get a picture. Oh, too fast. Good try. Oh my gosh.
I said, I love the way you fly that thing. Daddy said you're so proficient.
You gonna do a slip? What's that? Oh, you don't have rudder, do you?
Yeah, I do, but it's a tiny little rudder. I don't know if I could.
Bank it too much with full rudder, you probably could.
Voltage.
Where is he?
Take it down.
Oh, there he is.
I wonder why.
I've been full throttle a lot.
Oh, you've already run that battery down?
I might.
It's cold too, although the plane's 107.
I know my camera battery doesn't last very long in the cold.
Yeah. It's nice that it warms me though.
Yeah. Nice thing about this plane is even if you do completely lose your battery, you still have gliding time.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna glide all this time.
Buzz the geese.
And there she goes. Oh.
Sweet.
Good job, Kev.
Go get it. I bet you.